Hi, everyone. This is Dr. Dennis Buckley from the California Chiropractic Association, and I'm extending an invitation to you to join the evolution. Share your story at the 2014 CCA Annual Convention and Marketplace. Meet us in paradise for 3 great days of education and inspiration. It all happens at one of California's most beautiful resorts, the Paradise Point Resort and Spa. At the conference, we'll have many speakers on many topics. We have something for everyone. I'd like to highlight one of our speakers. Speaking again at the CCA convention is Ms. Heidi Farrell. And Heidi's spoken last year to our CAs and to the doctors. And she's also spoken all over the country and has raised the level of performance chiropractic offices far and far away throughout the world. So we're welcome to have Heidi at our program. How are you doing, Heidi?
I'm great. How about you, Dennis?
I'm doing wonderful. So you're going to be speaking again, and you always get great reviews at our seminars. But why should CAs come to the CCA convention? More importantly, why should the doctors bring their CAs to the convention, and what will they get out of it?
Okay, good. Triple question there. I love it. Well, first and foremost, I think any CA that knows that this is a life-changing career for them and knows the impact they make on people and of course, families and generations, really, they want to improve themselves, and they want to better themselves on not only how to communicate, but how to be a better leader, how to be a better team player, how to be a better result-getter. And so I think any CA that wants that for themselves, and whether this is a vehicle for their life into something in the future bigger, as it was for myself, or whether it just be their lifelong career, this is going to be an opportunity for them to learn these things and to really advance on themselves. So I think for a CA, that's one great thing. I think for a doctor to bring his or her team, it's not even a second nature question. I mean, literally, I have worked and been on many stages over the years. I've been doing this almost 20 years. I'm kind of dating myself there, but still young at heart, right? But ultimately, I've been doing it a long time, and every single time I see the CAs come to the seminars, whether it be at Parker or somewhere else, and they're there, and their doctors are not there, and they're like, I wish my doctors would hear this. I wish I could tell my – they won't listen to me. I want them to hear it. I want them to be part of this. And I think that sometimes if they just would do these things together, even if they're in separate classes but yet some together, and then they come together and they have those powwows together at night or in the lunch times or whatever, the offices would just soar. If they learn together, train together, work together, they would soar in such a way that'd be second to none. Versus, you know, what, coming home from the seminar, they've learned a lot of great things, right? But the doctors are like, okay, we're going to do this and this and this and this, and the teams are like, yeah, right, we'll wait a week, that'll blow over. You know, they need to have it together. And I think having the CAs and DCs together at the same seminar, learning the same philosophy, energy, empowerment by all teachers, which is on the same line for all of us, I think is really going to put the power behind the punch.
And don't you think also when the teams all come together at an event like this, it really raises their game as they're able to interact with other offices, other CAs, realize they're not alone,
there is
support?
Yeah, you know, especially realizing they're not alone. I know I get to consult and teach with offices all the time, and many times I'm teaching them something in their office, and they're not quite sure it's right. They're not quite sure this is normal. Should they be doing this, you know, on the telephone, new patient script and whatnot? But when they start to hear that other teams are doing it, oh, yes, we've been doing that for years, and, oh, that works wonderfully, and, oh, yes, we need to do a great plan of care for them financially and support them. And when they start hearing from others that it's happening and that it works and that we come together like that, they not only build mastermind partners and energy and other CAs for, what do you want to call them, CA pen pals, if you will, but ultimately they also realize that what they're doing is right and that they're on the right path or that they need to be on the right path. And that's a win-win right there.
Now, I know in your classes you create a lot of excitement, you have a lot of fun because mm-hmm. you're celebrating your job and celebrating their career.
Yes,
and celebrating this profession. So I think if everybody shows up at the class, they will have a wonderful time not only learning but also having fun and making new friends that you can count on and kind of, like you said, mastermind with throughout the rest of the year, knowing that you're not alone.
That's exactly right. Exactly right. Whether they're sitting in the hallways together with us or after hours and we're powwowing on things, but then after the sessions, I think it's good to call on your friends and email and communicate so that you can actually keep everybody in the same loop and everybody motivated.
All right. That's great. All right. Thank you so much, Heidi.
Okay. Hey, you're welcome.
You're very welcome. Doctors, come to the CCA convention and bring your CAs with you. Bring the team. And so we're going to thank you again, Heidi, for taking time out of your day to share your information. We look
forward
to you in San Diego. All right, everybody, so join us in paradise. Go to www.calcairo.org to register. There you can see the complete convention lineup and also find out about hotel accommodations and get the special CCA negotiated rate for this resort. It's a great value. If you're a CCA member, your registration is free with an $81 deposit. If you're not a CCA member, there's still time to join and receive your convention registration fees for free. Along with the convention is the marketplace where vendors will have incredible deals available at the convention only. We'll also have a party to celebrate and honor those who serve the profession. So bring your family, bring your CAs. Hey, bring potential chiropractic students and have the time of your life in paradise. See you in San Diego.